Okay, this is the tested dart speed asked about putting the diode across the capacitor. If I put the capacitor, the diode with the cathode on the spark gap side, it has no effect at all on the bulb. If I turn it round and put the cathode or the anode to the spark gap, then all hell breaks loose, and if I can get a good connection, it stops totally. No gap firing.